What were they doing?
They committed themselves to 8 and 9 around the ball, which makes it kind of tough to run it against. They used a couple stunts that we knew they had at opportune times. That wasn't their scheme before, and caught us four on a couple third and short key plays. So tribute to them, they changed up a little bit from what their basic schemes were in the last couple games, and they did a good job.